This Mhelp clip has 7 steps. 1. Click the Start button. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Double-click Taskbar and Start Menu. A window will appear. 4. Click the Start Menu tab. 5. Make sure that the checkbox next to Store and Display a List of Recently Opened Programs is checked. 6. Click Apply. 7. Click OK. This concludes the Mhelp clip.